Cardano Summit 2021 price prediction. Welcome back, guys. It's Crypto Rocco from Rockstar Trading Channel. In today's video, guys, I'll share with you all the latest news and updates from the summit. There's some massive news to share with you. I'll be sharing all the updates from the summit. And then, guys, I'll be sharing with you my price prediction. I'll provide you an update for my short trade. Watch my previous Cardano video. I posted the trade setup beforehand. Check the exact trade we took here. Anyone can make predictions, but knowing when to buy, when to sell, and actually make money is a completely different thing. So highly recommend you check out the previous videos. So I'll share with you my update on my Cardano short and share with you what I need to see before I'm buying more Cardano. So stay tuned, guys. Make sure you watch the video till the end. I'll be sharing with you my trade setup to buy more Cardano after we've looked at the latest news. So Cardano Summit is a big news. But one thing to point out is the bigger news for me was Cardano smart contracts. And that's where we saw the big news pump where the Cardano price rallied hundreds of percent. So that was the bigger news event. Summit is, although it's a good news event, is not as big as smart contracts. Fundamentally though, Summit do have a better value than the smart contract news. Smart contract news was more hype and we saw price go up. Not many people are talking about the Summit, but there's some key updates from the Summit. Some of the key things I want to share with you is the reforestation verification records to be stored on Cardano. So Cardano has teamed up with global land restoration and tree planting verification company Veritree to secure its record on Cardano's blockchain. Going forward, organizations using Veritree's platform will be provided with an immutable, transparent, and auditable blockchain-based report on all of Veritree's afforestation and reforestation efforts. So this is huge news. Again, we want to see adoption use cases, and since smart contracts, we're already seeing that there's some amazing projects that are being launched on Cardano. I recommend, if you want, you know, Cardano can 10x and still, you know, make you money, but if you want those crazy 100x 1000x, watch this video. I share with you some small cap coins on Cardano and they could be massive in the future. So if you are interested, check that video out. So this is one news I'm really excited about. And it's not just because, you know, Cardano price going up and adoption, but also for the world and nature. And, you know, we want sustainable growth, and Cardano is helping with that. Next big news is partnering up with esports giant Rival. So again, I don't know too much about Rival, but I think it's to do with NFL. Again, the UK, we don't really follow the NFL, NBA as much. But from my friends in America, this is huge news. So this partnership will see Cardano facilitate the ability to create and distribute NFTs, the redemption of NFTs for physical goods, and marketplace-based royalties within the Rival platform, whose clients include NFL, NBA, and we can see some of the teams that are part of it, and also some English Premier League clubs as well, Aston Villa and Watford. So again, another really big news. We've already seen the use cases of NFT growth. Cardano is making huge gains in the NFT sector as well. Finally, regulation institution UBX now running a public stake pool on Cardano. So if you know, if you've been in cryptocurrency, especially the past, so yeah, this rally has, you know, there's always a drama, there's always a hype, and there's always a narrative. This bull market narrative, I'd say, is potentially been driven by DeFi. Previously we had ICO, you know, Litecoin halving, Bitcoin halving. There's always a narrative. This narrative, the DeFi has been the strongest narrative, and you know, this gives DeFi, gives Bitcoin cryptocurrency the legitimacy, because finance and people in the general traditional market can understand it. So this is huge news. UBX, the fintech venture studio and fund spun out of Union Bank, has launched its own public stake pool featuring Cardano. Again, we want to see more of that, you know, traditional markets, huge fintech company investing and, you know, getting involved in Cardano. This is huge news. I've talked about like, you know, hedge funds investing in Cardano, and you know, we want to be investing with smart money. We don't want to buy a small meme coin your friend John's told you to buy. We want to be buying projects that huge investors, hedge funds, banks are looking at. So Cardano, this gives Cardano a lot of big you know, gives me confidence in Cardano investments. Supporting decentralized finance identity solutions, Cardano also confirmed a support for 8 Tech, which provides identity-based solutions for finance, payment, and insurance through blockchain. Again, that's the other big news. So those are the four key updates I wanted to share with you. A couple of other things is AI. Cardano enters the age of AI as it welcomes Grace, the AI robot designed to revolutionize global healthcare. I talked about Cardano, you know, not just, you know, trying to get adoption, but it's trying to get adoption through sustainable, you know, improving our lives and, you know, revolutionary technology. And this is why I like Cardano so much. And the project, they the joint venture with Singularity Net. And if you watch my top five projects on Cardano, that is one of my picks. I'm invested in that. So again, I'm not trying to shill my bags, but this is a project I really like. And you know, it's good to see Cardano not just getting adoption, but getting adoption in the health industry, in sustainable industry, environmental industry. That's what we want to see the cryptocurrency doing. And finally, if we round up with what Charles Hodgkinson, he compared, you know, made a Steve Jobs a comparison. Again, I don't want to, you can read that if you want. But the key things I took from this is the decentralized application store for Cardano apps is coming. That's, I think, the next big narrative in Cardano. And again, I'll talk about the price and hype and all that good stuff. But I think this will be quite big. And unlike the Apple App Store, you won't have to ask for permission. Anyone can upload. A Light mobile wallet is also on the way. And Chainlink will integrate Cardano. Charles Hodgkinson announces that Dish and Input are, and the input-output have entered into a strategic partnership. Dish is an American Fortune 200 company that runs the infrastructure for satellite. So again, another huge partnership. There's some really good growth we're seeing with Cardano, and we want to see continuation of that. If you remember, watch my smart contracts video, I talked about buy the rumor, sell the news event. The point I tried to make was usually people buy towards the news, and this news is not going to change anything. What will change is what I'm talking about, these use cases. If we see Cardano, you know, getting more adoption, people are using it, that's when we see the big price moves. And now we want price to confirm that, when we could, then we could get in. So Cardano, this was my short trade, and I'm not going to repeat all my trades and share with you how much money I made. Again, you know, people made fun of me, but again, watch those videos. I think it's really important to share live trades, live updates, because anyone can say I'm making money, but doing it beforehand and you know, proving that is a completely different thing. So I recommend you watch that. My thoughts on is I'm still holding 25% of that short. We took another short. This was another live trade, and you know, people ask me about how to short. I made a video on here showing this live short trades on AVAX and ADA, explaining my thoughts. This was on a live stream. If you are interested, I'll leave the links below. You can check us out. You can trial us for a month. You get access to Telegram group, Facebook live streams, strategy courses, and all that good stuff. I'll leave the links below if you want to check it out. But in short time frame, we saw a big breakout, pull back to my moving average, and RSI. RSI was trending down, and we had a nice Fibonacci pullback. That was a short shorting reasons. Hit our target. It's just a one-to-one trade. Then I said, if we see strength in Cardano start breaking out above 240, 250, I'll look to close my short on a short time frame. But we did not get that, and we're breaking down. So short time frame, it did not do what I want to see. So I'm still bearish on this, and I think Cardano heads towards these low levels. So if you are looking to trade at short time frame, I'll be bearish on this. Long term, again, I'm massively bullish on Cardano. I see, you know, if Bitcoin breaks down, Cardano might have a bigger dip. But long term, I see Cardano to $10. I was talking about Cardano to $1 when Cardano was below 10 cents. People call me scammer. I'm still bullish on Cardano, but short time frame, I see a bit more pain. If Cardano succeeds, Charles Hodgkinson can achieve all the goals he'll set out, then we can see Cardano to $5, $10. The way I'd look to trade is potentially look for trade setups here. So like an inverse head and shoulder, accumulation, and then trend change. Or if we don't get that dip and Cardano starts breaking out, I'll close my short above there and look to trade long. So write those zones down. So 150 is where I'm looking to buy the support, potentially buy more Cardano. If it starts trend changing above 250 and $3, that's when I look to buy Cardano. Make sure you have a strategy. You can learn our strategy, or make sure you have a strategy. Don't just buy and sell with emotions. If we start getting above there, it gives us a setup, we can look for buys. So that's my thoughts on Cardano. So long-term frame, I'm bullish on Cardano, and I believe in Charles Hodgkinson and what Cardano is trying to do. Short time frame, if Bitcoin breaks down, we could have a bit more pain, and I've shared with you exactly how I'm trading Cardano, my short position. And I've also shared with you two zones to buy Cardano around here. And if we start breaking out above there, I see Cardano heading towards $5 later in the year. So that's my thoughts on Cardano. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have enjoyed it, guys, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notification button. If you're interested in the Rockstar Trading Group, I'll leave the links below. There's a special offer to trial us. And before I end the video, comment below your price prediction for Cardano. So thank you very much. Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys soon with another great video. Go Cardano!